for money that's calm. Teenage never worry about acting.
I ain't never been with a buddy. She calm, so I added to the tally. Madison Button calling her Maddie. Like Max tried to send me the alley. What's a right that I left at the alley? Like, Trey, you don't look too sharp.
Hello, this is BRCO Productions, and we are talking about Terraria 1.4.4 update.
Terraria announces surprise 1.4.4 update. By Christian Miller, published February 15, 2022. In the wake of winning the Labor of Love Award on Steam for 2021, Terraria announces yet another update to the game bearing the same name. No one was expecting another Terraria update to be on the way, and yet no one was surprised when the developers announced that yet another Terraria update was on the way. While this may seem absurd and contradictory at first, it's a statement that perfectly encapsulates the history this legendary platformer has had regarding the way it handled its post-launch content. Older fans of Terraria remember a time when 1.1 was meant to represent the final content patch of the game. While 1.1 established the modern Terraria experience that players have come to know and love through the introduction of hard mode, the game has gone on to completely expand upon its gameplay loop through 3, even bigger content updates in 1.2, 1.3, and 1.4, titled Journey's End. Taking this into account, it comes as little surprise that Terraria won the Labor of Love Award on Steam, which intentionally also happens to be the name of the upcoming update announced last night. Game Rant Video of the Day. 911.6K. Top 10 Celebrity Gamers. Related: two Terraria biomes are still missing bosses. Covered by Chippy Gaming, an iconic voice in Terraria's community, the new patch seems to be smaller in scope and focused around providing some welcome upgrades to the game's more underwhelming weapons, as well as a few secret items for players to discover when the update finally launches. Among the most notable balancing changes made in 1.4.4, the weapons receiving an upgrade include the Dark Lance, Frostbrand, Flaren, Scourge of the Corruptor, and Star Wrath. For example, Star Wrath's projectiles no longer share an immunity timer, allowing them to hit single targets without an awkward delay, which should dramatically increase the sword's effectiveness when fighting bosses. The update brings some quality of life additions in the form of improving on the Angler's Quest rewards, as well as spawning a Plantera bulb in the underground jungle biome immediately after defeating the mechanical bosses in early hard mode. Terraria's crossover event with Dungeon Defenders 2 has also received some much-needed love, as right-clicking on the Eternia Crystal will allow players to skip the remaining wait time between waves. The items sold by the Innkeeper for Defender Medals have also had their prices reduced, up to 40%. One thing that players have been consistently asking for is introducing proper endgame weapons for every Terraria gameplay archetype. A zenith for every class, so to speak. While Terraria mods have created their own interpretations of these weapons, there is hope in the community that the secret items announced with the new patch will be just that. Terraria is available now on mobile, PC, PS4, Stadia, Switch, and Xbox One. Hi, and thanks for watching a video. If you like this video, please leave a like. If you like my channel, so just subscribe. Hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you for a next video. Peace.